want to see how to make a nice, refreshing Mexican drink? It's a Michelada Clásica. It's very easy to make, and it's delicious. I'm going to show you how to make it. Get a pint glass. We're going to dip it into some lime juice. Put a little salt on there. Get some ice. Fill it up halfway. Now we're going to go ahead and get a lime squeezer. We're going to squeeze the lime juice into the pint glass. Just half of a lime. If you want to put more, you can, but I think just one is perfect. Then we're going to go ahead and add some ingredients into it. All these ingredients you can buy at the grocery store. We're going to add a little bit of hot sauce. Get a little nice and spicy. You don't want to put too much, just about a half an ounce. Then we're going to use a little Worcestershire, like so. You got to be careful. You don't want to overpower the drink because these are pretty strong. And then we're going to use a complete seasoning that you can buy in any grocery store. Put a little bit in there, not too much. And now, the best part, nice cold beer. Pour it in there. Yeah, that looks good right there. Get a little lime in there, a little straw, and you got yourself a Michelada Clásica. It's a great, refreshing Mexican drink, and it's great for a nice hot summer day.